Sa Broadway, unang nakilala ang galing ni Lin-Manuel Miranda ang kumathan ng Hamilton at iba pang premyadong palabas. At ngayong taon, ilang pelikula niya naman ang contender sa award season sa Hollywood. Siya ang direktor ng Tick Tick Boom na isa sa mga pelikulang nagkakamit ng papuri mula sa mga kritiko. Samantala, patok din sa mga kritiko ang animated film na Encanto, A Magical World, kung saan siya ang lumikha ng mga kanta.
When did you write the songs for this movie? I know that there are 8 original, right?
Basically, whenever I wasn't working on Tick Tick Boom, I was writing Encanto. I think we did our first research trip to Colombia in 2018, and we came back from there so inspired with all these musical inspirations and story inspirations. And so it really began in 2018 and probably finished what feels like 5 minutes ago. we were really writing kind of down to the wire, probably I would say April or May of this year.
Ibinahagi ni Miranda ang kanyang songwriting process para sa main song ng pelikula na pinamagatang Dos Oruguitas.
Dos Oruguitas was really careful work. I wanted to write it in Spanish. It felt like this song takes place when we hear sort of the story of the miracle and how it was created. And I wanted it to be the language native to Colombia. You know, you weigh every word carefully. And you know, it's the same as Tagalog as in Spanish. Words have different feelings in Tagalog than they do in English.
You do know a song in Tagalog. I know that much, right?
I do. I have some conversational Tagalog. My very good friend, Aileen Payumo, who was from Subic Bay, taught me. But I only know like love words and curse words and nothing in between. I can say minamahal kita, and then I can say like really bad things I shouldn't say on TV.
Awards contender din ang film adaptation ng In the Heights, ang kanyang nilikhang Broadway musical kung saan bida ang karakter na si Osnavi.
The first international production of Heights I saw was in the Philippines, directed by Bobby Garcia. It was a fantastic production. I flew to Manila to see it, and it really lives in a special place in my heart, and it was amazing to watch Heights cross that divide into Manila and Bobby's wonderful production. And Ñoy Volante played Usnavi.
Yong Chavez, ABS-CBN News, Hollywood.